Hello everyone, Dopenrope here. Welcome back for some more Project Zomboid. Hope you're all doing well. I am fine myself. 6 o'clock in the morning. Time to watch my program. What have we got today? Cooking again. That's not bad. Need to read the level 2 book. But there's no time now, so just make the most of it. And then today we are heading over to this little area here to see if we can get how to operate generators and some more books. And just have a little look-see what's over there. So once this is finished, which it has now, I'm going for turning off, free energy, grab some food. Everything is still in the boxes outside, but I can eat some carrots. Carrots. I need to put they away. I've got some crisps, so I've got something to last me. I should have an. Well, I'll get some water. I think I've got a water bottle in here somewhere. I'll take another pack of crisps, just in case. I need a gas can. I will need a water bottle. Probably need to take that axe. Now where did I put it? Right, okay. Attach that to my back. Because the crowbar is pretty much a goner. Yeah. Right. So. Now I will put some more gas into my truck. Only a little bit, shouldn't need too much. Say half. Yeah, that's about it. Right. Okay. Re-equip the crowbar. Put that in there. Right. Okie dokie. Break these down, but I've got plenty of time to do that. The quicker I can get over to this area, the better. Less zombies, and I should be able to make the most out of the fresh food. What was that? That's my car. The fuck's going on? Oh, do not. serious? He's actually dead. Are you serious? What the fuck? Did I? No. What the fuck? Are you fucking serious? I don't even know what to say to her. Bit of a bastard. Because I know the fucking car is perfectly fine, really. It's just... Siphon. I've got a fucking... No. The fuel's all gone, so maybe the gas... gas tank's blown? Like, broken? Shit. I definitely put gas in it. I've got a tendency to siphon gas instead of adding gas. I thought I put half in, but then I might have took half out. Oh, fucking hell. God. Jesus Christ. Right. At least I didn't get too far. I don't know what I did there. I did something. Right, plan B. Take the black one. What a piss take. Absolute fucking piss take. I'm gonna have to watch it back and see if I siphoned it or actually added the gas. No, my luck, I fucking siphoned it. But then I couldn't have, because I swear. Where it said it was a gas can, not an empty gas can. But then it could have been a gas can with the slightest bit of gas in it. I don't know. It's fucking stupid regardless. Right. I would take him, but his wheels are brake. Probably good that I came back actually, because I forgot to take a Molotov cocktail. So it might be good that I did come back, but I'd still rather have not come back. And yeah, see, I've got a tendency to hit that one. You never know. might have to give up on the creeping and just go for the older Molotov cocktail route. Just to get it. Thinking maybe we go via the old burny way. It's definitely too many to kill with a crowbar and axe. At least this way I could just try to attract as many as I can and get them all in one go. Thing, chain them all up, set them on fire. That's the plan anyway. Ideally, I'd come up here, grab this lot, and then go back down. But that does mean going through all of them. Fuckers. So I want to be careful because I don't want to burn anything down yet because I haven't had a chance to go through any of it. So I'll try and keep them in a nice little loop. There's a few left, but not too many. Even the old ring around the roses. Here we go, you start dropping off. That's good, good, good. Nearly there. I should have brought the car around though, really. It's gonna be awkward. So it's just gonna attract more fucking zombies over here. I'll find what I can. Before I bring the car around. Come on, mate, just fucking die. Thank you. Treat yourself to some pop. Oh, don't burn down, for fuck's sake. Those two, if you're lucky. Right, fishing lines, perfect. I can hear a zombie somewhere. I'll just take it all. Except for the bags, I don't need the fucking bags. Tent kit, you don't really need that. Worms, fuck it, I may as well. fishing rods, good things. A fishing rod could do it more, but I'm not gonna complain. Oh yeah, there's one in here and there. Yeah, that's alright. Right. So I'll chuck all of this in here for now. Cleaver handy if you want to make spears. I saw a zombie, I think. Or is that just me? Nope, just me. Ooh, sacks of potatoes, that's good. In the freezer, if I can freeze it, because I have to bring the car around anyway. Give you a little bit extra time to get back to base and maintain freshness. I'll put it all fucking in there for now, fuck it. Right, so this place is cleared. Let's check out the houses. Need to find books and hopefully how to use generators. Still some zombies, but there's gonna be bloody loads because there's still tons down that way. Another crowbar. Beautiful. Shut the curtains just to make sure I'm a bit safer. Right, book, yep, farming, yep. Stick that in the freezer. least I know it's all together. Stick it in the fridge. It's 12 o'clock, bloody hell, I should have put TV on. Oh, there ain't one in here, I don't think. Oh, bastard. Fuck it, I'll take one. I'll take them. Right, eat what I can here. This stuff in this house. fuck. Ah, fuck. Absurdity. Fucking piss take. Ah, I can't believe it. Okay, so hopefully I'll get a bit of time to look through these houses. Now that they should have all fucked off down the bottom. Now is that coming from in here? Yes. Okay, so just keep checking all these houses what I can. I need to keep looking for the how to use generators. Good thing is now I got my car, I can store all of this. Thank you. Okay, so I'll leave him for now. He's got a tiny bit of fuel in him, which is good. So I could actually, I think there should be enough in there to get it back to my base if I needed to. Which is handy. I did that because I expect that zombie's going to come over. I'd rather he not smash the window. I presume he's going to come over. Freezer's full. Right, just keep it in there for now. Oh, carpentry. That's handy. Piss is all over my theory because I thought it was every 6 hours. Three hams, fucking hell. Check in case they sneak up on me. Which they probably will. It's gonna make me fucking jump as well. Should take them, fuck it. Why not? Don't close the fucking window, climb through your bed end. All this food. I really need to find the how to use a generator magazine. Otherwise it's all gonna go to waste. Well, it won't go to waste because I'll try and build a composter, but it's still a bloody waste. Check any more houses, but I will run down checking all the mailboxes with my fingers and my toes crossed. Well, still plenty of places to look. Jesus Christ, you're still unloading. Right, okay. I'm gonna try and get it. It's not really worth it. It's not going anywhere. It just pisses me off that fucking house in our roof. No, it's not worth it. I'll die. I'll get stuck in there. I don't think there's a back door. If they go to all the windows, ugh. That fucking house alarm screwed me over. Now would be the perfect time for a Molotov, but sounds low. Not the right one, but I'm not going to complain. But still, it's not the right one. Oh, fuck's sake. So at least. Okay, so this was a no-go. I'm gonna have to try the fossil gas station. That might have it. Other than that, it's just continuing to try the hoses. I'm gonna have to come back here again once I've made another Molotov. To collect the bits and bobs that I've left behind me. Hmm. Yeah, a bit of a bugger. Right, a little bit of that for there. Not what I wanted, but I can't complain really. I did get like, what a fucking shit ton of food, which should be great if I can freeze it, keep the freezers running. When it comes to making stews, it'd be very handy, especially the hams. The hams would be very useful, especially when you start losing weight. That's what I did. I fucking siphoned it, didn't I? Like a fucking pillock. Oh, I swear, it's not the first time I've did that as well. It's embarrassing. It's bloody embarrassing. Oh my god, give me the gas can thing. Jesus. I can't believe it. It's mad. At least it's not broken, it's just down to my incompetence. So I'll have to come back for him again. I don't think I could tow it. I might be able to, but it just takes so fucking long. these fridges and freezers for now, because I don't think there's enough room in the small one you get in the caravan, not for all of it. So that's good. It wasn't a total waste of a day. Definitely got a nice amount of food, some more books, some bits and bobs, but still not the two things I was hoping for. Because that's not the one that lets you do walls, but it does let you do sheets, so that's not bad. Oh, I didn't even get the books, did I? Because the books are in the other fucking place. Oh, god damn it. It's all in the fridge. What a bastard. Right, take this shit out anyway. I might have to head back over there tomorrow. Take another Molotov. I'll leave this one. Take a gas can, fill up the red one. Take E. To make another Molotov. Don't know what I just did then. Place like that, if we didn't do that. I think I did. Right. Still got my lighter, that's good. I'll put that back in the crate. Because I don't need that now. Ooh, right, so, what could I say? Still trying to find the How to Use Generators magazine. That's going to be tricky, I can feel it in my bones. Because everything else seemed to be quite simple. I've got the propane torch and the welder's mask. It's normally one or the other. And luckily I found both of those. So I get the feeling. Plus I've had two M16s, and that's quite a rare drop, really. So I think this How to Use Generators is going to prove to be a bit of a tricky find. but I have faith. There'll definitely be one somewhere. It's just, can I find it before the power cuts out? That's the question. Yeah, the metalworking magazine would be handy so I could build metal walls, but not the biggest deal. I need to find a metalwork book, level 1, so I can start dismantling some of the fences where I plan to plant my crops. That's going to be somewhere probably more in the big town, because I think this is pretty much done. I'll check some more houses when I go down tomorrow. Yeah, I'll burn out the zombies that have now been. That's the one good thing. He's attracted all the zombies, so I can get them all to follow me and burn them. Handy for that, but a bit of a bitch for today. But yeah, there's so many houses in this place that if it's not over here, it's definitely going to be over there. But yeah, I don't really want to go too far over here at the moment. But I probably will have to. I get the feeling. Did I finish? No, it's because I brought a map up. Okay. Yeah, so that's the plan. Then once I've finished checking out that place, I will learn to hotwire the cars, because that'll come in handy when I do go towards the big city. And the fuel station will be a priority, because I will need to fill up as much gas as I can. In a way, it's better to do it sooner than later, because the later you do it, you'll need to take a generator with you. I've got plenty of generators, there's tons around here, but you obviously can't use the fucking generator if you haven't got the magazine. So you won't be able to get any gas at all, so I might need to try and top up the gas cans before the power cuts out. So yeah, I'll probably do that, not tomorrow, the day after that. Once I've gone back over, grabbed all that stuff, tried to have a quick look around there. And then the following day, because you will have to burn out the zombies, because there'll be so many zombies attracted to you on the way over there, that I know you're going to have no choice but to burn the bloody things out. So that's more fire, more fun, more madness. But there is a chance the magazine I want is in the petrol station. But sods it all, it'll be the last place I go. Right, I think that's pretty much it for the day. That's done now. It'd be adverts at 12, so there's no point in that. Right, thank you everyone. Hope you're enjoying it. Everyone take care, and I will see you again tomorrow for the next episode. Take care, everyone.